I think it's a great idea to wear two different deodorants, one under each arm. But okay. That's just my two cents.
So what do you call a woman with a frog on her head? Lily.